Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back here to the beautiful, iconic town of Walgett here in northwest New South Wales for the running of the 1998 Ricky Walford Shield Cup. Some talented runners engaged here. Bigfoot Robinson, Mundara Weldon, Peter Duncan, they all stand nicely. I think the green light's on. Peebo Haynes, the starter's about to let him go. Racing in the Ricky Walford Shield 1998 Cup, and look at Cowan Trindle ping the gates. Away fast into stride, Peter Duncan trap wide, Mundara Weldon between runners, Aaron Robinson on the fence, PJ Brown. Now second last is Marshall Bell, and last of all is Tommy Chatfield. As they come around the turn with 600 metres to go, Cowan Trindle's gone wide here, leaving the door ajar in the saloon passage for Peter Duncan to hit the front with 400 metres to go. Look at Peter Duncan take it up. Cowan Trindle the outside. Chiming in when it counts is Bigfoot Robinson in the middle, and further back to Mundara Weldon, but it's Peter Duncan with 300 metres to go. Peter Duncan hard ridden. Here comes Bigfoot the outside. There's no other danger. That's Peter Duncan getting further away. What a talented runner. Peter Duncan wins it. Now Bigfoot comes second. Then the line is Cowan Trindle fourth, Mundara Weldon, PJ Brown. Second last is Marshall Bell. And last from go to woe is Big Tommy Chatfield. Impressive run there. Peter Duncan pace 5:30 the win, 1:70 the place. Second in the line, Bigfoot Robinson pace $2.20. He won't be happy. He never liked finishing second at school, and he's going to be quite angry with this run. Cowan Trindle, nice run. Went a little bit wide in the fence, but still ran on to get third. And one of the most well-behaved kids at school runs fourth, Mundara Weldon. Yeah, not much to say about the rest of them. PJ Brown, disappointing. Expected more from Marshall Bell. And Tommy Chatfield just didn't have the head in the game today. Runs last of all.